So my name is Job van der Zanden. I'm head of technology within the Netherlands and also responsible for additive manufacturing. Erics is a multi-product specialist delivering and producing parts for various of industries. We deliver a variety of products such as seals, gaskets, valves, tools, but also safety tools. We do that across various different segments in the industry such as food, pharma, aerospace, as well as semicon. We have been printing for a while at Erics, mainly prototypes, but also jigs and fixtures, as well as more recently end parts that were impossible to make without 3D printing. We have been able to identify several dozens of customized safety parts that really allowed us to improve our safety within our production facilities. If we look at printing of jigs and fixtures on our Ultimaker printers, we've been very successful with that and cutting the time that it takes for us to make these parts and to iterate on them much faster. As such, we actually have saved over €350,000 in our production facilities by increasing the yield of our production and also eliminating safety hazards. In the coming years, we expect this number to keep growing because we're still finding new opportunities for applications within our production facilities, as well as in the Netherlands and abroad. 3D printing allows us to iterate faster, and we really focus on that in the development process to go back as quick as possible to the customer for feedback. By iterating faster and more frequent, we are able to enhance the quality results of our parts. So we see very big opportunities for our customers as well. It's very hard to identify those opportunities within someone's business. What we do is that we jointly with the customer do a site scan and start to identify and develop these opportunities together. In order to develop those opportunities very quickly, we use the Ultimaker platform. Thanks to its ease of use and also high reliability, it allows us to develop the parts for the customer or to send designs to them for them to print it themselves. So after the co-engineering process is done, it's time to scale up the production. This we can do at Erics because we have many Ultimaker printers. We're even taking this a step further, and now we're looking at printing even food-safe parts. So by having the same platform, the Ultimaker platform, it allows them to co-engineer with us. They design the part, we'll print it for them in the certified clean manufacturing unit, and that allows them to basically use this part in a food-safe environment. That's why we see the Ultimaker as the perfect starting point for ourselves as well as our customers to see opportunities, develop them, and reap the benefits of 3D printing.